Hello, watchers, and we are back in Guild Wars 2. We are still in the jungle, tangled depths. Last time, it said something about we have to eat poison, but I will not perish here. Now I'm here, and it says I have to follow Rex. No, it is all. And let's go see what's going on in real life. Mark. Okay.
Fired up. Rox was here. These marks leave no question.
Well, seems we don't actually need that poison. What?
Over here.
Whoa. What the hell is that? Okay, this is some sort of leaper. It just leapt. It's dead. Death. Markings here. So let's mark them.
Someone or something came through after, but I still think that's one of Rox's signs.
Well, let's go and find some more of these markings.
The way those are arranged, clearly a sign.
Hey, they are attacking each other there. I'm not going to do anything about them. I'm just going to go this way. Jump and where the hell am I? Oh hell.
Fired up.
And wonder where I'm going to end up. But he's fighting.
Fired up.
Okay. Definitely taking part in this one. Oh hell. At least I'm going to hopefully destroy something. Healing urge is rising, but so is my death.
I feel strong.
Ah, got one. Awesome, what the hell is that one doing? here to get away. And somehow find the thing we are after.
Urge to kill rising.
Let's see if we can destroy these two.
Strong.
Yeah, but nothing works. And the nearest teleport point is far, far away. Damn it! Time to go this way. We have time and effort to get where we want to go. Well, we got some XP. Definitely not what I had in mind, but let that stop us. Somewhere here. Heal and run. I wonder what that is. Well,
consider it done.
It's there. Wow, this is fun and interesting. Totally failed. Okay. Well, let's not do that again. Instead, let's try to find the reason we were there. Jump, jump. Enemies are all here. Up here and wonder where that might be, what we are looking for. Just that way. Enemies are everywhere. Might be quite hard to actually study that one. Ooh. Awesome. My pet can slap these little ones.
Fired up.
Quickly interact.
Rox was here. These marks leave no question.
go this way and then we die. Okay, I haven't been in here. Oh cool, there is teleport point. Just have to find it. Just wondering. Well, we might have to go this way. Okay. In is that not yet? They are definitely going to destroy me. This is not good. Let's destroy these ones and
these tracks look fresh. I must be getting close.
Mm-hmm. We have to go through this portal. Not sure where it's going. Oh, Dragon Stand. Oh, cool, new map. I've never been in here before. Nice. I wonder what kind of secrets this place will give me.
Wow, that's quality armor.
Thanks.
Let's repair everything and see what I have in my inventory. Lies. Oh, cool. I got new colors. Time to deposit.
I'm a smith, not a miracle worker.
Okay. Oh, we got some nice stuff from there. Sell everything. And that one. Sell, sell, sell. Sell, sell, sell. And consume. Oh. Consume, consume, consume. Ah. Can it do that? And sell the trading post.
Keep to the shadows.
No thanks. And leave this one, yeah. Sell junk. Dimitri Lor. Is there that trading post and... I have to actually find the trading post so I can... get those, funds. And then, where the hell am I going? Find your tea. Well, let's go and find my tea. And get me some XP on the way. That closes in. Mm-hmm. Awesome. Nice XP and mastery point. Cool. Leyland crystals. Masterwork pack. Which I'm going to disassemble. Some more those and then sell everything at the trading post. And wonder what I'm going to do next. Sell. A new one beginning there, but instead of that, let's go and explore this place. Get us some XP from exploration. There are more drens. Ah. Mm-hmm. Right. Teleport point there, but okay. That has been taken over by the enemy, so the wisp there somewhere up there. Teleport point which we can't use. Point of interest up there somewhere.
Fired up.
Let's go see if we can. Wow. Okay. Cave Screamer. This is a massive place. Oh hell. Wow. Hmm. No idea where I am or where I'm going. We shall continue forwards. Very nasty enemies here. There is. There seems to be a way out. Let's see where we end up. This is even nastier than the last waters. Vista. Take the vista. Or view the vista. Okay. No idea what that is. I think this is a good way to... Good way. Good place to end this episode, and next time we shall do a little bit more exploration of this place and continue with the storyline. Okay, the Roland Devil is trying to, but there is something preventing it from attacking. So, I will see you all next time. Until then, bye.